We will move on to the mayoral candidates. There will be two questions. Each question will be 3 minutes apiece. The first question will be the same question for both candidates. The second question will be a random question for both candidates. This question will be posed to both candidates, beginning with J.D. Rice, candidate seeking office. City of Valdosta must invest in transportation infrastructure to remain competitive for economic development and job creation in the next decade. What is your plan for funding and constructing a metro transit system?
Well, since I was the first candidate to publicly come out and propose a public transportation system, I know my opponent has now come out and said he proposed in 2009, but ironically, we haven't heard anything the last few years until I announced in April that we needed a system. My plan is very simple. There are several ways that this program can be funded. One of them will not be on the backs of property owners. I will not propose, support, or suggest that we raise property taxes to pay for a transportation system. That's off the table. There are other avenues. The state passed a gasoline tax back in July of this year. Some of that funds coming back to Valdosta. Now, I've been asking our local representatives how much of that money that they're going to collect on the gasoline tax coming back to Valdosta. They still can't give you an answer. So Atlanta had came up, they got a formula, but they can't give you a dollar amount on how much money is actually coming back to Valdosta. The state did say you can raise the gasoline tax to pay for a transportation system. Now, I know the county has to do it, but Lowndes County has a vested interest in what happened to Valdosta, just like Valdosta has a vested interest in what happens to Lowndes County. Because what some people get to realize is that Valdosta is still in Lowndes County. We are not separate. We are one. If we work with the county, we can get a lot of things done. That's what amazes me about what Savannah Chatham County does, Bakersfield County does, Columbus Muskogee County does, Athens Clark County does, Augusta Richmond County does. How come it's always Valdosta and then there's Lowndes County? We have got to stop thinking that way. We can have a transportation system that can pay for itself with some help. And there's ways. Bone Floyd County, they contract with the schools to transport high school kids on city buses to school. University of Georgia contracted with the city of Athens. And they contract to get those kids bus passes. VSU, Georgia Military, Wiregrass, it'll work here in Valdosta, Lowndes County High School, Valdosta High School. They can contract with the city bus system and get those kids. There are ways to make this system work. This is not reinventing the wheel. Now, what amazes me is people always say what we can't do. I'm a very optimistic person. When I was fire chief, I gave my firefighters one charge. We don't have a problem with this fire department we can't fix. As mayor, we don't have a problem with Valdosta we can't fix. We just got to put our heads together to figure out a way to do it. It can be done. We can do it. Now, one thing I do know about folks in Valdosta, when you want to do something, we win championships. Thank you.